greed!
Hello, fellow gamers of the night. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno. This is part two. Let's continue.
Reside pagan souls and honored names which resound in your life above. Though denied paradise, they dwell distinguished from the manner of the rest.
Okay. Might as well take that heal. Okay, let's go.
Beatrice, tell me where to find her.
I smell only a traitor, glutton, murderer.
Sniff again.
How dare you presume to speak with the Judge of the Dead?
Okay.
Your crimes are unpardonable. Your fate was cast away!
Okay.
Let me sentence you!
Supposed to hit his face, maybe? Oh, I see. Weak spot.
Salvation is not within your reach! I know exactly what the future holds. Salvation is not within your reach. I'm well acquainted with
you go!
He was a toughie. My goodness. All right. Okay, so left trigger will do this, and now left trigger will do. Okay. To make it over there, I think. Let's see.
King Richard wants us to babysit 3,000 prisoners? That is the king's command?
He intends to negotiate the exchange of these prisoners for the return of the true cross.
Negotiate with heretics?
I can comfort you if you let my brother go.
I have a woman in Florence. In Florence.
Dante, don't.
Let me comfort you.
Lust. Oh, okay.
Looking for someone?
So I gotta hit it when that comes. Watch for it. Alright, hit it now. What's down here? That was a secret or something.
There is no
you. Oh, I can grab those, okay. A bunch of them. Well, I'll have to do better this time, I guess, so I can proceed. God damn. Step, step, step. I am Dante. I am victorious. Got to say.
To this circle was judged Semiramis, queen of Assyria, empress of many tongues. Her passion ruled her and her kingdom.
Okay. Is passion a bad thing or a good thing? I think it's a good thing, right?
How dare you enter my domain?
I want to get those power-up thingies. I think I gotta just jump over there from here.
Caesar begged for my body like a baby. Every man in the kingdom was at my feet.
What am I supposed to do with this? Ooh, there's a save over here. I'm glad I saw this. Oh, there's a... Okay.
Than any man.
Just stay like that? So I can grab this now. Actually, I can jump over here. Just try to survive. I should use my magic, I guess. I forgot to use that.
You shouldn't.
That is disgusting.
Yeah. pathetic, shameful man.
Thank you.
Grab this well. It's over here. Let's check. Any other secrets? No. Okay. Looks like we gotta go this way. Down we go.
A passing romance. He was our destiny.
Why? A. Y. X. A. Y. B. Y. A. X. Y. A. Why? Good enough.
Everlasting love.
Your suffering ends.
Okay, there's another side over here. Okay. Ooh. Get some power up and off we go. Make it over there, that's the question. Must be another way, I assume. Okay, let's save it first. That looks cool. Okay, save it one more time so we don't have to repeat this again. That's annoying, I have to save all the time, but... Okay, so this way, I think.
Do anything to cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante. Look.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one. And her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this. I have to set things right.
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so small.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
Mistress, let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony. What you've done. Let me give you strength, Anthony.
lost will fall. How can you live with yourself? My love, feel your strength returning.
Strength, Anthony. destiny.
It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
Dante surrounds himself with a storm of dark energy that deals damage to enemies. Okay.
In this circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.
Okay. Ooh, all right. All right, is there a save up here? Please. Grab all this. Gotta be a save up here, right? Or they just have a checkpoint. Hopefully. That was pretty, insane. Turns the fire. Okay, I think I need to be down further.
Thank you.
What is that thing down there? Okay, first of all, save the game. And let's grab this. And this.
For the ruinous fault of gluttony are these sad souls broken by the rain and the mud.
By the rain and the mud, okay. I know for sure that fire hurts quite a bit. Okay, well, I'm going to end this part here. This is part 2 of Dante's Inferno. Thank you so much for watching. If you made it all the way to the end of the video, thank you. And like, share, subscribe, all the YouTube stuff. I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you in the next episode of Dante's Inferno. I'm Vengeful, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.